path from whence you came, then seek out Asif the camel.
Ah, a book of poetry by the famed Arib al-Ma'muniyah. Thabit, I would like to ask you something.
Please, go ahead.
What can you tell me about Ahmed ibn Musa?
The son of a famous astronomer. Ahmed and his brothers excel at mathematics, invention, and scholarship. Together, they wrote the book of ingenious devices, describing their wonderful clockwork automata.
What made him join our cause?
The Banu Musa were once close to Al-Mutawakhil, but grew disgusted with the Abbasid Khilafah.
What happened?
They refused to discuss it, so I cannot say.
There are many reasons to be disgusted with the Abbasids.
Was there anything else?
What is important in Abbasiyah?
This district is the heart of learning in Baghdad. All the world's knowledge can be found here.
Any key places to investigate?
Follow the trail, wherever it leads. Besides the House of Wisdom, there are other vital landmarks. Be sure to visit the four markets, the observatory, and the Dome of the Earth.
I remember the observatory well. I met the great astronomer Al-Khawarizmi there when I was young.
Excellent. Finally, if you need to soothe sore muscles, a steam bath at the splendid Hammam of Abbasiyah is a joy.
After a night of clamoring across rooftops, that sounds good.
Was there anything else?
Tell me more about yourself, Tabid.
Me? not much to say. I love poetry. Is that enough?
Come now. Do not be so modest.
As you wish. I come from Nubia, a dry land south of Egypt. My father sent me to Cairo to study Islam. There, I learned a fiery sense of right from wrong. And the corruption in Cairo was very, very wrong. We revolted. Our revolt failed, and I fled to Baghdad. The Hidden Ones took me in, and here I am.
Someday, you should tell the whole tale.
Was there anything else?
Thank you, Tabid. That is all for now.
Welcome, welcome.
I am sure you have not been idle.
Be my guest. Is that it?
If you can improve this in any way.
Here's what I have. Seen enough?
Thank you for sharing your gifts.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu.
أرى من الحماقة أن يثق الخليفة به. اسألوا رأس درهم المقطوع.
أفكر عما إذا كان أجداد.
Hold a moment. Need some of this.
I find it scandalous what that woman Narib gets away with. She is lewd.
Hey, stop you! Here, dog!
Yes, Sahib. No, Sahib.
You die now! That's it!
Get away from me.
won't take long.
Dangerous, Enkidu.
What do you have?
Lots to peruse, I assure you. Ever useful tools. Thank you. Not wise to be short of these. Have some gear to mend? That will do. Very handy. Very good. Good for fixing one's gear. Not wise to be short of these. It is agreed. Nothing else?
I will see you later.
Safe travels.
Citizens, please note that there is considerable congestion by the Damascus Gate caused by an overturned car. All travelers and merchants should be aware of significant delays.
Hello.
Well met, sir.
Let us see what you have got.
Plenty of stock just now. It's all in the weave, of course. Sold. Nothing further.
I have to go.
Farewell, sir.
تعجب علماء الرياضيات المراجعة. نحتاج عندئذ إلى محاضرة على كل الحسابات المرجعة.
لدى السندي أفضل ما وجد. أراهن
على سيتيزن. In light of
the Shurta watch my every move. If only someone could draw their gaze.
A pleasure to be of service. Citizens, I bring fair tidings from the Khalifa. Our vigilance.
Cast your gaze, Enkidu.
Tormenting travelers who pass beyond our
city.
Tread carefully as you travel and be wary of where.
Poor lightness.
Yeah.